Kamala Harris is the latest candidate to drop out of the race for the White House in 2020. The California senator was an early favorite, but then failed to really capitalize on her big moments during the Democratic debates. Our Marc Liverman is here following this story. I mean, I think for some people it was a shocking announcement. For others, it was kind of expected.
Yeah, you kind of heard both sides. Harris's fall marks a big withdrawal for somebody, for a candidate who showed a lot of promise in her bid to become the first African-American female president. In the end, Harris just couldn't craft a message that resonated with voters or secure the money to keep her run going.
After 11 months on the campaign trail, Senator Kamala Harris is stepping down.
To you, my supporters, my dear supporters, it is with deep regret, but also with deep gratitude, that I am suspending our campaign today. I will keep fighting every day for what this campaign has been about: justice for the people. All the people.
The California Democrat says her campaign just didn't have enough money to compete. After climbing into the top tier in the early days of her run, she struggled to maintain momentum. Other Democratic candidates praised her efforts.
She is an incredibly strong public servant and has done great work already for our country in the U.S. Senate, and I know she is going to do even more.
I've mixed emotions about it because she is really a solid, solid person.
Harris's husband followed the news with this affectionate tweet saying, "I've got you, as always." She was the first African-American woman and first Asian-American woman to serve as California's Attorney General and U.S. Senator.
Our campaign uniquely spoke to the experiences of Black women and people of color and their importance to the success and the future of this party.
For now, Harris will return to the Senate, where she can once again showcase her skills as a prosecutor in a possible impeachment trial.
So, sort of in true form, the president couldn't let this go without some sort of comment on Twitter.
Not at all. He took to Twitter yesterday and said, quote, "Too bad, we'll miss you, Kamala." So Harris clapped back, saying, quote, "Don't worry, Mr. President, I'll see you at your trial," of course.
Right.
Referring to the impeachment
yes,
trial.
Yes, she is a senator. It is the Senate that determines whether or not a sitting president who is being impeached should be removed or punished in any way. So, you know, I said that some people expected this, some people didn't. There were sort of inklings over the last few weeks that things were kind of going the wrong way.
There were. There's no question about that. But to a lot of people, this was a big surprise, especially because you had 2 months to go before the Iowa caucuses.
And she made it on the debate stage,
that
right?
That too. And on top of it, a lot of people were saying she was the best possible candidate to take on President Trump in 2020.
Mm-hmm.
So,
well,
a little bit of a surprise.
Yeah, she's not. We'll be hearing from her, I think.
I think so too.
Marc, thank you very much.
Sure thing.